Welcome to Orotechy, your family YouTube channel. How to study one day before the exam. By Orotechy. The 7 most powerful tip to cover all portions at the last day. Are you in challenge by asking yourself? My exam is tomorrow. How should I study in the last day? What shall I revise? What time should I sleep? When should I practice questions? Do not get worry, I am here to help you. Simple and practicable tips are here. I hope you like this video. If so, why not hit the like button and subscribe to this channel, as well as to get more videos will be uploaded, hit the bell button. Okay, let's begin. Tips how you can study on the last day? You are asking yourself these questions. 1. What should I use for the revision? I have textbook, reference, question banks, test papers. So which one should I deal with? Solution: very good question. If tomorrow is your exam day, you should only practicing from your school textbook. Since above 80% of the questions are based on the textbook, so no need of more books, just use the textbook for the revision. If you have more detailed notes, you can use it, but nothing else is important. You need borrowing your friend's note in the last day. 2. I have so many chapters in my syllabus. Shall I revise all those chapters? The answer is this. Yes, you have to revise all. You need to use this tactics. You revise the easy chapters more quickly, and you save more time for the difficult one. But here be sure to revise all the chapters. 3. How should I study all those chapters? This is the most powerful tip. You need to read it and do the questions at the end of each chapter. Do not read all the books, but be efficient and scan all essential portions. Here, for example, learns definitions, revise formulas. You have to remember what you have marked for revision. The most perfect way to learn formulas is write them down. Writing formulas is the secret way to remember them. Meanwhile, you may think that there is the very main point you must revise. So here, don't forget to write them with the page on the first part as notes so that it helps you in the second revision to get the pages and revise super fast. 4. Should I practice questions on the last day? We are here to help you. The answer we do have is this. If your textbook has solved examples, it's the best option to revise the solved questions first. For the solved examples, you can think the answer and quickly check the solution. After that, look at the each chapter and questions. Again, remember, don't solve each question. Don't stress yourself by solving so many questions on the last day. 5. What kind of questions should I solve? Their exam question paper. And friends are sharing other questions also. Which one should I practice? Here, remember, ignore these all the questions from third part and stop chatting to save yourself from destruction. Don't deal with new test papers on the last day. Just ignore them, otherwise you will get nervous and waste your time. Here you may disregard this by saying, I have to know the format of the exam. Well, it is pretty cool to know the format, but don't sit down to solve the questions since they were left before weeks to be solved. 6. When should I sleep? Should I sleep early and wake up early for more revision? Here is the only answer for this. Definitely try to sleep in time. Try to sleep 11 to 12 p.m. latest. Ignore when friends may talk, I studied till 3 a.m. or not slept at all. It is better to study less than going to exam with sleepy brain. Here, please don't change your routine on the last day. 7. I tend to get nervous before my exam. How can I get relaxed? This is the question of everyone in the world. It is okay, all of us get tensed when it comes to exam time, so you are not alone. Take it as a normal and focus on your revision by ignoring it. Here is the last additional tip. The final and that you will appreciate is talking with no one, but with yourself. Nothing can hinder me from doing the exam, yes I can. To sum up, follow the following instructions. 1. You must read and practice only from your textbook. 2. You need to cover all the chapters. 3. You need to revise only essential part and mark for the last revision. 4. You need to read solved questions and practice few questions, not bunch of questions. 5. You must ignore social media for that moment and focus on your revision and reading solved questions. 6. Don't be foolish, remember to sleep early, and don't go to exam hall with sleeping brain. 7. It is regular to all to get tensed, but try to change your focus from nervous to being confident. By the way, we are not encouraging you to be delayed to study for your exam, but unfortunately, if you are in this situation, these tips are most useful. We hope these tips for study before one day helps you. Here in the link to download these tips is given to you on the first comment. What do you wait for? Go and download, revise, and use it. Please comment us from the above tips the one that most helpful to you. Write it in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Bye.